Okay, I'll do a walk around of the pond so far. Got some cool footage for the underwater part of this video. Got some plants growing in here. Some strawberries. They're wild strawberries, so they're not probably going to come in too good. And I got some daisies. You can't really see right now, but I put a lot of some gravel down on the bottom. It's kind of hard to tell right now from where the sun is. The video that you'll be seeing after this part is of this morning when the sun was on the pond. So I got quite a few good shots of the underwater. Got my fishing minnows in right here. Okay, the other day I came out here and thought they were all gone, thought something ate them, but they're hiding under this rock right here. And the moss is doing pretty good. I did a little touch up on the creek here. Got my phone on my gimbal so I don't, because I shake so bad. I messed with the waterfall coming off of the main pond. And it flows. Some gravel down at the bottom of the creek. Put a little bit of a drop off here. Gravel, and then turns into a sand bed. Comes to another little drop off. Flows down. A couple of places where there's gravel. Make for a little more of a rapids. And it comes out here. This is a little pond that then flows out. Did a lot of work on the wall over here. Nothing's coming up yet. A few days, it's still been, it was like 35 the other day, overnight. So added a lot of rock to the wall. A little bit of water that flows out right in here, I think it is. It flows under, which helps keep this sand moist, which will be good for the grass when it finally starts coming up. Put the camera quite a few different places in the pond this morning, so be able to get it quite a few different angles. I'm just going to let most of it play, so you can kind of, if you want to fast forward through parts just to kind of get to the next step, because I'm not going to really do too much editing, because you never know, you know, what's going to happen when. So it's a good, you know, good thing to leave it go, because then you don't know what to anticipate, and if you kind of fast forward a little bit and you see something you like, then stop and watch that part. Okay, well, thank you so much for coming and watching the video today. You know, you haven't started watching the next part yet, but, you know, feel free to smack that like button if you liked the first part. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please do that right now. It's free, and then you don't miss out on any really cool videos that come out over time. Have a great rest of your day, and enjoy the video. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.